Volvo Cars, the premium car maker, today revealed the new V65 door, midsize premium estate, underlining the Swedish company's position as a maker of cars that combine good looks with everyday practicality. The car was launched in its natural habitat, the driveway of a family home in Stockholm, highlighting Volvo Cars' pedigree in family estates and pinpointing how the V60's versatile design caters to the diverse needs and realities of modern family life. Few car makers can match Volvo Cars' history and credibility in making well-designed, practical and versatile estate cars. The family estate driver is an important customer for our business and has been for generations, said Håkan Samuelsson, president and CEO of Volvo Cars. The new V60 honors that tradition, but also takes it much further. The new V60 shares Volvo Cars' scalable product architecture, SPA, platform with the award-winning new XC60 and four top-of-the-line 90 series cars, which have been the collective force behind the company's record-breaking global sales performance in recent years. The SPA-based V60 introduces a new standard to the midsize premium estate segment with a luxurious interior, increased levels of space, advanced connectivity, plus Volvo Cars' latest driver support systems and other safety technology. The V60 really is the central point of the Volvo brand, said Robin Page, Senior Vice President Design at Volvo Cars. It's refined, has a beautiful proportion and stance, yet delivers on practicality and versatility. In a first for the segment, customers can access the new V60 via Volvo Cars' new premium subscription service Care by Volvo, which offers car access via a monthly flat fee subscription rather than ownership. Care by Volvo makes having a car as transparent, easy and hassle-free as having a mobile phone. Reflecting Volvo Cars' industry-first announcement to electrify all new cars from 2019, the V60 comes with two plug-in hybrid powertrain options, the new T6 twin-engine AWD petrol plug-in hybrid that generates a combined 340 horsepower or the T8 twin-engine AWD petrol plug-in hybrid that delivers 390 horsepower. The regular petrol choice offers T5 or T6 powertrains. Drivers who prefer diesel can select D3 or D4 engines. The new V60 reinforces Volvo Cars' standing as the industry leader in safety, with a comprehensive list of safety features that come as standard, including advanced driver support systems known from the 90 series and XC60, making the new V60 one of the safest cars on the road. The City Safety with AutoBrake technology uses automatic braking and detection systems to assist the driver in avoiding potential collisions, and is the only system on the market to recognize pedestrians, cyclists and large animals. In a world first, City Safety now also engages auto-braking to mitigate oncoming collisions. The Pilot Assist system, which supports the driver with steering, acceleration and braking on well-marked roads up to 130 km per hour, has been upgraded with improved cornering performance. The V60 also includes runoff road mitigation, oncoming lane mitigation and other steering assistance systems. The optional cross-traffic alert with auto brake further improves safety for people inside and outside the car. Volvo Cars' Sensus infotainment system is fully compatible with Apple CarPlay, Android Auto and 4G, and keeps drivers connected at all times. The system is controlled via an intuitive tablet-style touchscreen that combines car functions, navigation, connected services and entertainment apps.
Like a tool. it's game time. I'ma like it too, I'ma like it too.